Hey guys, this is Crushing Force from Kabul Online Europe. What I will show you today is a little guide about the vampiric equipment in Kabul Online, which is often necessary to survive. It is way more efficient than defense or any damage reduction, because you can get really much health by using vampiric equipment. What you have here in your character stats is health absorb, mana absorb, as absorb limit up, mana absorb limit up. The first two are percentages and the second ones are normal integer numbers. What you need to keep in mind is that you will not steal any health or MP if your percentages here are zero. There is no steal then. So basically you will steal this amount of health from your enemy, and then this absorb limit up will limit the actual amount. So if your percentage would give you 500 health and your maximum absorb limit is 100, then you still get only 100. How you can increase these numbers? To increase the percentages, you can use, for example, the exhaustion bracelet. It gives you some nice percent here. The force absorb ring is another one which can give a decent amount of percent. What you as well can do is use a health or MP steal slot in your pad. You will get 1% per slot here. As well possible is using a health steal slot in your gloves. That is very nice, because there is actually, except amp, no real good slot for gloves. So I would suggest getting some health steal in your gloves. And the one in the pad is also really cool. What you as well can do is get a rune with health steal, and there are both types. Exists for MP as well. The maximum steal up can be increased by using a vampiric amulet. You can also use a Drosnan's earring, but this one gives no MP steal. Very nice are the vampiric earrings, because you have HP and MP steal here. As well possible is the maximum steel slot. This one can be used for boots and helms, but I would not suggest to use it as in a helm, because you cannot use any critical damage then. But in boots it is a pretty nice option. The white board is a pretty old item. I'd rather use a nice bike or a carrot here. Now, what's the difficulty with choosing your equipment is that you need to have a decent percentage here, but your steal limit shouldn't be too low, while your percentage shouldn't be too high. So, for example, if I select a monster here and hit it, and I see it's 4500 damage, then these 5% here will be 225 health. That is a lot more than I have limit here. So in my case I could reduce my health steal percentage. The problem with the MP steal is that you will only leech MP from one of these monsters. So if you hit two, then you will get only MP from your primary target. That means you either use a lot MP potions, or you have a nice steal limit here. Wizards often have a problem in battle mode 2 here, because you can have a little damage drop with low MP, because every time MP potion is used, your auto attack will stop a little. Another boundary is your maximum health. Your maximum health will limit this health steal in a way that you have only 5% of this stolen. It means 5,000 health can only steal 250. For higher level people, that's mostly no real problem. I hope you learned a bit from this guide, and if you have any questions, feel free to ask me in the comments. See you next time.